35 Golf Juliet 107, pushing start approved.
Thank you, pushing start approved, 35 Golf
Looking at our 1946 Taylor Craft airplane golf car, powered by a two-cylinder, four-stroke Robbins gasoline engine with forward and reverse transmission. The airplane fuselage is from a crashed Taylor Craft built onto a 1996 Yamaha golf cart with nearly a year of build time. The dash has the original aircraft instruments, and the bearing-mounted prop spins easily when driven into the wind. Doors are easy to remove when using the cart on hot days. Designed as a pickup, there's space for your clubs in the back. This has to be a one-of-a-kind cart, and it certainly draws a crowd. Please contact Doug at 530-333-3399 with any questions or to make an appointment to preview the 1946 Taylor Craft Airplane Golf Cart.